What's up guys, it's your boy Khalid, back with another reaction video. For today's reaction video, I'm gonna be reacting to Robin Van Persie goals, skills and assists for Fenerbahce. Van Persie was one of the best strikers in Europe during his prime, and even though he moved to Fenerbahce when his prime was over, I'm still sure he was able to still score goals for them and play well. So it's gonna be interesting to see how he did during his playing time at Fenerbahce. Make sure to comment down below if you just want me to react to. Drop a like on the video if you enjoyed the video. We're on the road to 500 subs. So, what are you waiting for? Click on that subscribe button. Let's get into the video. Just left footed. Oh wow. He still has those dribbling skills to show when he was in the Premier League. What a goal. Okay. That was nasty. He's still fast, and the crazy thing is, no chance for the goalkeeper right there. He's still able to dribble multiple players, that's good. Thank you. still strong. And it wasn't even in his prime when he joined Fenerbahce. Goal! It dribbled both the defender and the goalkeeper. Tough. No way, no way that's a goal. If that would have been a goal, that would have been special. Even though he was past his prime in Fenerbahce, he still played well for them. He scored goals, created chances for them, and definitely played a huge part in them winning titles. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like, comment down below what you think of this video, and subscribe to the channel. Bye for now.